my opinion, the most important trend in the construction industry is BIM, which stands for Building Information Modeling. And in short, it describes that before you build in reality, you first build in virtual reality. And this means that all the mistakes you potentially could make in the real life, you eradicate in the planning process. In my view, digitalization will have the following effects. If you integrate planning, production and delivery on the construction site, combined with just-in-time logistics and lean processes on the construction site, you will realize plenty of efficiencies in between the steps in the value chain. And this will lead to significant less cost for the customers and faster delivery times. So bigger customer benefits. When companies work on digitalization, what they should always keep in mind is what the benefit for the customer is. So it's not about digitalization per se. You should always keep in mind what is in for the customer and what is in for you. And that also involves quite a bit of experimenting. It's a new journey that you embark into. Not every initiative will succeed. So start multiple initiatives. The ones that succeed, make them bigger. The ones that fail, fail them fast. Hire the talent that you need and ring-fence it if necessary.